Hi there. Should you ever find yourself needing to duplicate a Kahoot, rest assured that it's a straightforward process. You can make a copy of a Kahoot if you need, for example, to create a game similar to an existing one. Or maybe you want to edit someone else's public Kahoot. By duplicating, you create an editable copy. Or you just wish to duplicate a public Kahoot to keep access to the original game even if it's edited in the future. To duplicate a game, navigate to your library. Access your library, find the Kahoot you'd like to duplicate, and select the three vertical dots. Then, click Duplicate. When duplicating a Kahoot in your library, you can select where to place the duplicate. I don't have additional folders here, so when I click Duplicate, the duplicated Kahoot will appear where all my Kahoots are, in the main default folder. However, if you have some other folders created, you can choose one of those instead. If the duplicated Kahoot isn't visible right away, simply refresh the page and you'll see it. And here it is, the duplicate of the capital. To duplicate a Kahoot from the Discover page, click Discover on the left side panel or search for the topic you're interested in directly in the search bar at the top of the screen. Let's try History. Then find the Kahoot you'd like to copy. Please note that some Kahoots on the Discover page can't be duplicated due to the creator's settings, like in this case. When you click the three vertical dots and duplicate a Kahoot from the Discover page, it will be saved in your Library tab. If you're a member of a team plan with more than one workspace, duplicated team Kahoots will be listed in your team workspace. For those in a team plan wishing to share a Kahoot with their team in a shared workspace, it's advisable to first duplicate the Kahoot, keep the original in your private workspace, and then move the duplicate to the shared workspace. This ensures that your content remains accessible to you, even if your access to shared workspaces changes in the future. That's how you duplicate Kahoots. It's simple and convenient, saving you the effort of creating an entirely new game from scratch. Thank you for watching. Enjoy Kahooting!